I worked with actually crazy individuals, people who come from really rough backgrounds, deal with drug addictions and things like that, really bad family situations. So this is a breath of fresh air to have kids who are actually wanting to do something good for the world and good for the community and are educated, and it's been fun.